Oh, hello. Orange. These kids don't know what colors they're supposed to be wearing. Hello, everybody. My name is Michael Maurer. I'm the executive director and chief instructor for Southern Utah University's amazing and global aviation department. So here at SUU, we have three founding principles that we follow. The first one is safety. It is very important for us that everybody that takes off comes back, right? There is nothing that we train or do on a daily basis that trumps safety. Just, it doesn't happen. The way that we look at this is, you know, takeoffs are optional, but landing is not. So we want to make sure that the aircraft is always top-notch. We have the best mechanics in the world, highly trained, very dedicated to the program, and very dedicated to make sure that the aircraft are airworthy and they're ready to go. The next is, you know, training on relevant aircraft. The industry right now is hurting for pilots, hurting for mechanics. So the best thing for us to do is train in aircraft that are directly applicable to what the industry is looking for, and in missions and in training regimes that are pertinent. The Cirrus SR-20 aircraft, we specifically went with that aircraft, one because of our altitude. We are the highest collegiate program in the country, 5,622 feet above sea level. The Cirrus aircraft is, of course, the SR-20 has a 215 horsepower engine. Our altitude, that's very critical from a flight performance standpoint. We also have, within the Cirrus, it's equipped with not only the best avionics suite that we could get, which allows students to then progress into the airlines with familiarity with an advanced cockpit. And then the last thing that the Cirrus has is a parachute. While we do not train to the limits of the aircraft, if something goes wrong, we want to have that backup. If the instructor or student determines that stuff's going bad, there is that parachute that they can pull and bring the aircraft down safely. On the helicopter side, we train in the R-44 Cadet and the R-44 Raven 2. For our altitude, again, we want to have that excess performance when we're out training. The techniques that we train, the techniques that we employ through all of the syllabi, whether it's through private all the way through double I, these are the safest possible methods. They instill that safety mindset, and they're relevant to the industry. The Bell 206 L4 that we operate for our external load and our mountain flying course, for students and graduates to leave our program, any of that training, any of this additional experience just moves them further up in that hiring stack, in that resume pile. And we want to make sure that our students are leaving, you know, with the best possible education and the best possible experience. We are one of only two schools that has opted into the voluntary FAA safety program. The safety program allows us to develop what the airlines have been forced to do by the FAA. So the way that we run our safety program, the way that we operate with our flight operations, our maintenance operations, records tracking, all of that, is something that has been accepted by the FAA and is essentially the same safety program that all of the major airlines were mandated to start following. Hey, thanks for taking the time to watch this video. Hope you enjoyed it, hope it was informative. Please subscribe, thumbs up, like, do all that fun stuff that comes with everything that is social media, and look forward to seeing you in the future. Thanks. That's the camera I'm going to look at. Yeah. See, but now it's just, you know, me imitating, right? Check, check, check. Check. Camera check, camera check, camera check, camera check.
I'm rolling here.
I would think that Dora could probably find anything. I don't know, math's hard. That's why I went into aviation. Yeah, I had all my fingers and toes, so I figured I could do the math that was required to fly. So I went into aviation. When are we going to talk about some of these strange addictions? Way to go!
Awesome.
You totally screwed this whole shot up.
Oh, did it? You can answer before you take off. Do you have any philosophy that you live by?